Frank Phillips. I'm in the Philharmonic Orchestra. I play first violin. Hope you guys have a good, wonderful time.
All right. Hey, guys. I'm Caleb Brown from Wakaba High School Orchestra. And I have to say, enjoy, because that was a great concert.
I'm Jamie Rodriguez. I was a former member of Wakaba High School Orchestra. Graduated in 2016. And I'm glad to see where Mr. LaBelle is taking this orchestra.
My name is Shireen,
and we hope you enjoy the orchestra concert.
Hi, I'm Mr. LaBelle. I'm the director of the Wakaba High School Orchestra. We really hope you enjoy our concert this evening. Thank you so much for coming out. Titled The Matrix of Emotion, we hope you enjoy.
Good evening, everyone. Let's try that again. Good evening, everyone. Okay, this mic is really loud. Okay, perfect. So thank you so much for coming out on a Monday evening to our Wakaba High School annual spring concert titled The Matrix of Emotion. I want to give you a quick background on where that title came from. My big ideal philosophy for orchestral music is it means nothing if it doesn't have emotion to it, if it doesn't give the audience some sense of emotion or give them an image in their brain. So that's exactly kind of has been our theme throughout the course of the year, has been emotional connection to music. And so tonight's concert is titled The Matrix of Emotion, basically exploring all the emotions possible throughout music. Our first piece is titled Cello Squadron. We hope you enjoy it. Piece is entitled Lullaby to the Moon. It's by one of my favorite composers, Brian Balmages. And it's exactly what it sounds in the title. I want you to picture putting a child to sleep, putting a baby to sleep, a nice and relaxing, sleepy, happy emotion. So I hope you enjoy it. for the beginning of our next piece, I'm actually going to turn the mic over to one of our Philharmonic students, Caitlin. So, Caitlin, would you?
How you guys doing tonight?
Good.
Good. That wasn't loud enough.
That wasn't loud?
No. Oh. How you guys doing tonight? Woo! Oh, yeah. There we go. Y'all are beautiful. I think I need a closer look. Oh my gosh, you know what? I can't even guess y'all are over, you know, some of y'all are over 21. I need some IDs. I found someone that's the perfect age for us. Let's go. So now, to lead into our final concert orchestra piece, we're going to have one of our solo and ensemble participants who are the superior at solo and ensemble perform his solo. Please welcome Jerome Beausipois. Thank you. next piece in our final piece for concert orchestra is entitled Yeehaw. So I want you to just picture leaning back with a straw hat, right, on the countryside, and enjoy Yeehaw. Okay, so next up we have our Philharmonic Orchestra. This orchestra went to MPA this year and earned a superior rating straight across the board. So first of all, give them a round of applause. We're actually also going next week to state MPA, hoping to earn a superior as well next week. Without further ado, we're going to present to you The Code. It's more of, like, in my mind, emotional, a secret agent kind of movie, so we hope you enjoy it. The image that we're going for is out in the mountain, in the hills, right, in the Midwest, kind of flying over, seeing the birds, the sunlight, all the hills, the mountains, and everything. It's titled American Landscape. So try and picture a nice plane ride where you can see more than just clouds over over our country. Thank you. out. Oh, there we go. We're gonna bring out one more of our Philharmonic soloists, Caleb Brown, playing a cello solo. So our next piece is titled the One Bow Concerto. And when I first gave it out to these students, they looked at me funny, and they basically said, "Don't we normally use one bow?" Which is true. But the thing is with this piece, there's going to be three soloists in the front, all three sharing only one bow. So they need to pass it back and forth in order to make sure that they can play their solo parts. So I'm going to invite those three soloists up to the front. And we hope you enjoy the One Bow Concerto. Thank you. All right. So our final piece of the string orchestra portion is entitled Klezmer Fantasy. Now I need to give a bit of a backstory to this piece, and they'll all chuckle and laugh as I do so. I don't know how it came about at the beginning of the year. Something about that I celebrated both Christmas and Hanukkah, and some, whatever it came about, the fact that I was partially Jewish. And then they decided they wanted to play a lot of Jewish-type music or klezmer music, and it's been a running joke. So finally, we found a nice klezmer piece that's really, really fast and a lot of fun. So we hope you enjoy Klezmer Fantasy. so that concludes our string orchestra portion of the concert. I would like to start to invite the winds and the brass and the percussion to join us on stage for our full orchestra. In the meantime, we're going to have Jarell Bolsiwara come back up and play us a beautiful piano solo. We hope you enjoy. Before we go into the orchestra section of the concert, I do want to recognize a small group of people, our seniors that are graduating from our full orchestra. So even in full orchestra, if you're a senior as well, winds and brass as well, this pertains to you. So can I have my seniors rise, please? Stand up. All my seniors. Can you give them a round of applause, please? So what I'd like to do real quick is I'm just going to pass the mic to each one of them. And they're just going to say their name and pretty much what they're planning on, what they're doing after high school. So we'll start over with you right here.
My name is Harry Phillips. Next year I'll be going to Cornell University. I'm majoring in biochemistry and also becoming an anesthesiologist.
Also, before we continue, our orchestra wants to present Mr. LaBelle with an appreciation gift. Okay, it's the day after Easter, I believe. I'm pretty sure it's Monday, right? Yeah. Okay, so he made Mr. LaBelle a basket, and on the card it says love and bell, a picture of a bell, just like it. So,
thank you.
Okay, we can continue. Okay, hello, my name is Caitlin. I'm going to Valencia and I'm majoring in American Sign Language Interpretation. Hi, my name is Jocelyn. I'm going to go to Valencia, do the 2 years, and go to UCF. Hopefully join the AFROTC at UCF.
Hey, I'm Nasir, and I might be going to either UCF or Stetson to study music.
Michael Lachlan, and obviously I'm percussion. After I graduate from high school, I'm going to go to Valencia for 2 years and go to Berklee College of Music in Boston.
Hello, I'm Tyler Peters, and after I graduate, I'm heading to Stetson University to major in both music performance and music composition.
My name's Hayden Reynolds, and next fall I'll be attending University of Central Florida to major in pre-medical sciences.
My name's Zachary Neubauer. After I get out, I'm gonna go to college somewhere and study architecture.
My name is Nathan Roman, and after high school I'll be attending Florida State University and going into the Marine Corps Reserves.
Give them our seniors another round of applause. Okay, and now for our full orchestra portion of the concert. The first piece is Highlights from Harry Potter, and we're actually going to be playing to a video that was created by one of our students, a compilation of parts of the movie created by Lauren Samo. So can you give her a round of applause? All right, without further ado, Harry Potter.
Thank you.
Okay, our next piece is also a recognizable one. It's called Themes from Scheherazade. Have you ever heard the piece Scheherazade? The story that goes along with it is there's this sultan or this king, and he has many, many wives over the course of time, and every wife that he has, he kind of beheads after the first night of being married. So the princess Scheherazade is trying to not die by telling him stories and stories over the course of as many nights as possible. I believe it goes over 1,001 nights, so hopefully she doesn't get beheaded. So this is kind of the background music to those stories and features our violin soloist Tyreek Billups. of the evening, Into the Storm, actually holds a special place in my own heart. I played this piece when I was in high school. I conducted it when I was student teaching, and now it's finally, we get to perform it here at Wakaiba High School. So we hope you enjoy Into the Storm. I like the picture of the movie The Day After Tomorrow when I listen to this piece. So hopefully you can get that image.